You know what we'll do, Wildcat? We're going to make a reaction video reacting to Noah's stream.
I'm bringing up Noah's stream right now.
Noah, your quality's dick. We need a better quality than this. What is this?
What are you talking? This is 10K bitrate.
Quality's dick. We need a better quality than this. What is this?
What are you talking about?
It's 10K? Someone told me yesterday you can use 40K bitrate on YouTube.
Yeah.
That is insane. Oh,
goodness me. It's a little excessive.
That is a
Don't
lot
worry,
of
guys.
Build.
Noah's using the exact same skin I was going to use. The butterfly back bling and everything. So it's like I'm still
It's like I'm still me.
1 minute, 18 seconds.
Do you have sound playing? You can't get sound without having us go back through it.
Yeah, should I mute?
Yeah, you want to deafen us? Or shit? No, how...
Or wait, you guys,
join a different channel?
Guys mute. Yeah, you guys mute up, so...
Okay. Well, how do we get a reaction then? Fuck!
No, you just mute in the... Oh, yeah, true. Okay, maybe I'll mute. Okay, I'll mute.
I'm still gonna try and queue into a game.
I give up, I'm not gonna re-tab. Okay, the alarm's going off.
It's just fucking frozen.
I think it's just
this event is sick.
That's the end of it. It's over.
Hello? No, what, why would you do something like that?
Sick, dude.
Oh, shoot.
No, these dumb idiots are blocking the view.
Okay. All right.
There it goes.
Oh, there it goes.
I think I've seen this before. I think I've seen this exact same thing before.
I saw this like a year and a half ago. Very cool.
Wow, awesome.
I like rocket stuff. I'll take it again.
Go, visitor, go.
Guys, I hope you guys like that I added face cam to this stream. I know the voice doesn't match up with the audio, but it's fine. I'll fix that later.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, come off. Something came off.
Attachment.
Landed by Dusty. Oh, the riffs are all going off. I'd love to see this in person. In my own person.
This would be so cool if you were there!
Oh, wait.
No, don't follow Noah J. Follow me.
Wait.
No,
don't click. Subscribe to my channel. Yeah. Subscribe. The fuck is. Oh, we got this again! He's back! It's been four seasons? I forget.
It's been six seasons!
And he has. He brought friends!
There's like 50 of them!
He brought his buddies!
What is going on?
Wait, what is happening?
The whole map is about to explode. That's what's happening.
Yo, this is pretty sick.
It is pretty sick.
If you guys look closely, you can see the Fortnite servers on fire in the distance.
Look at all these things. It's so sweet.
Many. Oh, are they gonna collide all in the middle?
I can't get this thing off the screen. Oops, pause, no, replay. There we go.
Oh, they're all going in the same portal.
Uh-oh. Where are they going?
Uh-huh.
What are they doing? Oh, the meteor?
Is it nuking the map?
Oh, the meteor?
What is going on?
I don't know.
Not factories!
They're trying to restart the meteor.
Oh,
leave my factories alone.
No, the meteor's gonna hit it. Don't do it. Don't do it! Holy crap.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
No!
Oh.
It took the meteor away.
Well, there goes the meteor.
It saved us.
Imagine that was it.
Wow, that was cool. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed that sick event.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. It's coming out.
Okay.
Oh.
No, the map.
It's targeting the Fortnite servers.
The map. Remember
the tilted? Lou Lake?
Oh, shit. They're up in the air.
Whoa.
Oh.
They be flying.
And the meteor. Yes. Yes! Shut up, Noah! They're guiding it down.
R.I.P. Fortnite, you were fun while you lasted.
To Call of Duty we go!
Here comes Modern Warfare's release date, closely approaching.
Oh, it's entering the Rift Zone. Whoa. They're gonna see the whole map change. The whole thing is being rifted.
Oh, the lobby screen just changed on my game.
Oh, we're going.
You guys are getting sucked.
It's sucking them in.
I have no control. I can't. Buttons aren't doing anything.
This would have been awesome to be in person.
The lobby screen, I just got sucked into a black hole. Guys, this is what's happening on the lobby screen. I just got sucked into a black hole in the lobby. And now Noah's in the black hole. That literally just happened on my lobby screen, too. Wait, here's the lobby screen.
I'm not gonna show lobby screen.
Is it cutscene time?
I'm watching the same thing Noah's watching at the lobby. It's a little black hole. Oh. It looks like a beautiful space butthole.
Are you really?
Fortnite Battle Royale?
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
It's just over. It's just actually over.
I'm gonna click the exit button.
Oh.
I'm not clicking that.
No, right?
Oh.
Wow. It's a cosmic anus. It's so beautiful.
I'm afraid I'm gonna miss what Noah's watching. If it shows
he's watching
something,
the same thing. He's
but it might change. I mean, if it changes, I can't have both. I only got one monitor.
Why is there an exit?
I have two scenes in OBS. I'm just switching back and forth.
No, no exit.
Wait, do we have?
Are
the
we
exit?
Supposed to? Like, I was thinking, are we supposed to click exit?
Is this update? Is it updating right now?
Yeah, it's probably like a downtime.
I'm clicking exit. I'll do it. I'll be the guinea pig. Exit. Are you sure you want to exit Fortnite? Decline.
Yeah, it's closing the game. I think it's updating right now.
Yeah.
I actually think it's updating. I think it's downloading, like, update.
Fortnite is dead? Question mark?
The servers went into a black hole. It makes perfect
Fortnite
sense.
Fortnite died, guys?
Exit? Yep.
Make perfect sense.
I don't want to leave. It's so beautiful. Fortnite is gone.
What the f? I'm playing the crab, Noah.
No.
Do I exit? Do I go?
Did they delete? Is this it? Is it they got rid of the game? They closed the game, dude. Listen,
we're gonna get real shameless here. If you want me to exit, press the like button on this YouTube.
Oh my god, Noah. On my video, not your video. I agree.
That would actually be so sick if Fortnite just ended. Like, that was it. And the game is
the
just
game's done.
Thing anymore. Yeah, that's just it. Like, that would be the first game that
I
it's
can't
just.
Tell if it's changing.
Then, like, 2 months from now, we get Fortnite 2.
The lobby is gone. Don't exit. It's getting bigger.
I'm afraid.
Wait, is it actually getting bigger? I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Do I exit?
The longest Fortnite event ever. I'm not leaving. I don't know what to do.
1 hour later.
There we go.
Play the fucking game.
There you go. I got it working. Galaga there.
I mean, I just want to play Fortnite.
This is way better. What are you talking about?
I can't even buy skins right now. They're losing millions of dollars.
No, what they did is they told you guys a new season was coming. That way you buy all the coins or their V-Bucks ahead of time. Then they just close the servers. The game's done. Millions made.
6.5 hours later.
Apparently, some of the Fortnite leakers, leak accounts, whatever, have done some digging into the game files, and something is supposed to happen here in a minute. Oh? 87. A new number has come up. Okay. So, some numbers keep going throughout. And they show like that. We've seen, I think, 6 or 5 so far. That might be the 6th. We don't really know what it means yet.
2 hours later.
It's been hours since the end happened. And it's not looking like anything is going to occur today. In fact, we actually do not have Fortnite. It's fully shut down. Which is crazy for a company to do that because they're losing millions of dollars by doing it. But they're also gaining a ton of publicity online. A lot of memes have popped out of this. Everyone's talking about it. At the same time, a lot of leaking channels and people who delve through game code have been looking into the game file and looking into the website game or website files as well. I'm sorry. You know how you can expect element and reading out, looking through the code. And they found that the end event on the website is going through October 15th, 6 a.m. Eastern time, which is normally the time that the update would occur. And that's when the end event would end. So essentially, while this goes on, at least that's what it looks like. That's what it looks like. The game file, the files on the website can be changed anytime, right? It's possible. But it looks like this is going to occur and go on for the next couple days. And during that time period, you're going to see numbers popping up, and people are keeping track of the numbers, and they're going to mean something when we have all of them. But right now, we don't have the complete picture. People keep trying to figure it out. But as they figure something new out, a new number is added in. And I showed you one of those earlier. I think we're at probably like 15 numbers now so far. But it looks like this will occur over the next 2 days as numbers keep sporadically coming up. And during that time period, we can probably figure out the final Easter egg or the final conclusion of what happened through the numbers. And the game will update at its regular time on Tuesday to go into Season 11 and or, if you prefer to call it, Fortnite Chapter 2.